No place I'd rather be.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy 7th Gamer Dude here. Today, guys, we're back with Halo 5. Yes, guys, this is part 7, which is reunion, pretty much. So, I really do apologize, guys, for the last two episodes. They were kind of corrupted, and plus the audio was kind of mixed up and everything like that. So, I really do apologize for that. Whoa, sorry about that. That was a really good sneeze, actually. I needed that. Anyways, welcome back, guys, to a brand new episode of Halo 5 Guardians. Today, guys, we're going to be doing reunion, pretty much.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Investigate the facility. Boom, boom, boom.
Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana, do you read?
No response.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
It gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic. Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
All right.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up.
I actually thought they were friendlies. Alright, guys, so like I mentioned before, I really do apologize, guys, that last episodes were kind of...
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
Freaking things like to interrupt me. So, pretty much, guys, I really do apologize that the last previous two episodes kind of corrupted. Well, yeah, kind of corrupted, but I wanted to upload it just because it had kind of like a little bit of my first reactions, I guess. But, yeah, pretty much. So far, I think this game is pretty good, actually. And I want to start bringing up a little bit more commentary on these kind of videos because I realize that I get too concentrated with the game, even though I really do want to concentrate in the game. But it's going to be really hard because, you know, it's going to be really hard for me.
I need a hand. I'm up.
So I don't know where I got shot. That was a little bit weird. Let's go over there now.
the way.
The demon!
Alright, let me get these guys really quickly. Yeah, so, kind of like those parts, I'm like so concentrated and like into the game pretty much. I kind of hate when I do that because like I barely have any commentary, you know, and stuff like that. So yeah, it kind of gets in my head that, oh, why am I not commentating, you know. I do rewatch my videos back just in case if I like messed up on something. Like, I remember uploading a video, I set it to schedule, and what's it called? The video I had to delete and re-edit pretty much, so I got kind of pissed that that happened.
System lock.
Enemy firing from that ledge.
Assisting. Back in it.
Oh god.
Need an assist.
Up and out
of it. I'm up.
Go over here now.
Area clear. Move up.
And I need you guys to actually comment down below if the audio is kind of like,
Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere. The signal again.
Activate the console.
Seems like we're supposed to. More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the console.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Through with them.
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
All right, we went through this. There's probably a cutscene, so I'll shut up.
Chief.
Chief.
Look.
Identify yourself.
I am the one.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just look. Come, let us talk some more.
Alright, we're back, so yeah, we're still in chapter 7.
You answered her call. Why? What have you intended when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile conduct to his home.
I don't have a good gun.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see her remains forever beyond your grasp.
Let's get this settled. Yeah.
Your time has passed, warrior sir. Your battle fought and done.
I
support here.
Wow, Frederick! Oh my god.
I'm down. Give me a hand.
No! They killed Frederick. Oh wait, no they didn't. Frederick needed support, but...
Warden is the priority.
No god.
Need a hand here. I need support.
I got you, Chief.
Need med support. I'm up.
Structurally.
We all die. What? We all die. Sorry about that.
Right.
Get fire on the ward.
Wait. Yes, shotgun. Yes, I killed him!
System lock. You're still active, Fred.
Thanks, Martin.
Chief, hello?
Cortana.
Joven, you made it. Oh my... I can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunner's mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
You'll figure them out.
Domain.
You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here.
Oh, and I just cut her off. Physical weakness. Awesome, together again. Let's look at this cutscene now.
You loading up, Commander?
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Hedios.
See you planet side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you wrote Tony.
That was 6 years So that was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. Climate's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Good luck, Spartan.
Alright guys, so hopefully you guys did enjoy the video, guys. Make sure you hit that button, make sure you subscribe to the channel for more Halo 5 Guardians, and make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you go follow me on Twitter, 17GamerDude2, as number 2, pretty much, you know, 2. Anyways, guys,
well, I guess failed to mention, I'll be there after school. You can come kick it with me in detention.
And she says, I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Cause all the cool kids, they seem to fit in. I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Like the cool kids.
I'm going, showing up to prom with that stretch limo, man. You